that the only way in?
The only way in, the only way out.
The 33 brings to the big screen the plight of the miners trapped underground after a mine shaft in Chile collapsed in August 2010. Its international cast is led by Antonio Banderas and Fil-Am actor Lou Diamond Phillips.
It took 100 years for them to dig this deep. How long do you think that's going to take? Do you think the owners are going to spend that kind of money? They didn't even finish the ladders! They'll wait 3 days. Then close the mine and put up the gravestones.
The true-to-life story shows how the miners survived being buried more than 2,000 feet underground for 69 days.
You know, great art, you know, many times is life-affirming. And this movie is life-affirming. This movie can give one hope. This movie, because it is a true story, can reinstill that faith and can reinstill that admiration of the human spirit.
We may be looking.
The ramp is a good rock.
We may
the mine's got another 20 years left
we
in there.
We may be looking at a weakness in the mountain's internal structure. Marco, it's my job to keep this man safe.
The movie's cast includes Rodrigo Santoro, Juliette Binoche, and Kate Del Castillo. Phillips is currently having one of the busiest times of his career. The 53-year-old actor continues to impress fans and critics with his performance on TV crime drama Longmire, now on Netflix, and he also plays the title role in the upcoming high-profile film The Night Stalker. This season, Phillips also joined the new hit show Blind Spot on NBC. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.